kids having fun.
Yeah.
Thomas first of Baptist in the island of Trinidad in the Bible.
Yes.
It is telling me something. You are still in chains.
Yes.
Oh yes.
Oh yes.
In the mind.
In the mind.
So first we got to break the shackles in the mind.
Yes.
But we don't understand where we are going. My appeal is to every Trinidadian and Tobago. Though you have differences, you have differences. But the difference aside, I'm sure the word spiritual Baptists have a place in this world. So I'm calling from the whole, I say, not only Trinidad and Tobago, the Caribbean, St. Vincent struggle. We didn't have the big struggles, but I remember joining this faith in 1969. We have some young people with us, though they are young, but they were in church 40 years. We couldn't wear high ties. They nicknamed us the Tiehead and the Grambleites. But the good thing of it, we were lights. And we were true lights. So I want to encourage you, talk to your friend, call your neighbor, use the media not for destruction, but use the media for positive things. WhatsApp, D-Sat, whatever sat you call it. Your friend, see a victory is here. We are not celebrating what they do to us. But we know where we come from and where we are walked to. I'm going to leave something that Jesus told his disciples when he was leaving earth. He took a bread. He broke the bread. That represents the old and the new. He said, this is my body. Take, eat. But the part I love is when he took the cup and he offered the cup to God. He said, this is my blood that was shed on Calvary Cross. In doing this, you show forth my death until I come. And we're going to jump, leap, and skip. We want to show forth the death of Jesus Christ and the victory we have gained in this world. God bless you. God keep you.